Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, Jaipur. Myself Mitali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about digital tachometer. Order code is 16985. So this is digital tachometer. This tachometer is basically used to measure the speed of rotating device. So this is basically of contact type. So as you can see, these are the different accessories which are provided with this, and this is our tachometer. So this is our digital tachometer. This tachometer basically combines RPM, minute per minute, and FT per minute. The last displayed value, maximum minimum value, may be automatically stored in this memory and can be displayed by pressing this memory recall button. And after that, the display is basically 5 digitals. It's basically of 18 mm, and its operation temperature is from about 0 to 50 degrees Celsius. The range selection in this is auto range, and the sampling time frequency is nearly about 60 RPM. This instrument is durable, long lasting component, strong and lightweight ABC plastic housing, and it has also low voltage indication, and there are different buttons. So through this knob you can select the RPM, minute per minute, and FT per minute. Its measuring range ranges from 0.5 to 19,999 RPM. So this is our tachometer, and at the back of this we have to insert these batteries, which I have already inserted. And this side, this is a power button. So when we will press this power button, so we are able to get the RPMs. And this is the shaft, and in this there are different accessories are provided, such as this is the surface spreading, and this is contact tech test device. This contact tachometer part includes large taper, small taper, and pillar. Large taper and pillar rubber part is suitable to low speed, but the small high speed. So now we will perform the experiment. In this experiment, first of all we will use this type of accessory. So we will mount this accessory on this, in this way, as you can see. Then after that we will switch on this fan and we will calculate its RPM. At that point, we have to set it to RPM, and then we will put it here, and then the reading will display on this display screen. So now I'll switch on the fan. So as you can see, that fan has been started. So you can see that the reading is noted. So closely you can also check the reading. So the RPM of this rotating device, this fan, is noted in this tachometer, which you can note. I hope that you have learned a lot about a digital tachometer contact type. This is also called as surface type. So this is all about today's session. For further query, you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can also refer to our user manual. Hope you like the session. Thank you for watching the video.